Alright, my dude looks different. It looks like his skin's lighter, his hair is lighter. I promise you, if I ever record on this before, I don't think I ever recorded Destiny. Back when I used to play, I played from like, I don't know. I played Destiny 1 near the end, and Destiny 2 all the way up to Osiris. So, 2-3 years. I got burnt out on it because I played a lot. I forgot about all this stuff. Oh wow, I'm still in this clan. I don't know if these were the characters. I feel like I had different characters. But it's been so long. Can I change this guy's look?
The Witness. The malefactor of our first collapse. Is at our doorstep. Once thought to be a force known as the Darkness, the Witness revealed itself to be an entity that instead wields the darkness against us. It spoke through our ghosts and offered us salvation if we submitted to it. We refused. Though we do not know its true intentions, we can only assume it seeks to finish what it started during our collapse. Our resolve was tested when Sabathune, Hive Goddess of Trickery, disguised herself as one of our foremost guardians, Osiris. She gained access to our secrets, but in turn, Osiris gained access to hers. Sabathune had rebelled against the Witness and hid what might be our only chance of defeating it away on the planet Neptune. Now, former Cabal Emperor Kallus and his loyalist warships have joined the Witness's advance on Earth. But we've found an unexpected ally in Kallus's daughter, Empress Keitel, and Mithrax, the Elixni leader of the House of Light. Together, we have united against our common enemy. In an unprecedented move, the Traveler left Earth to confront the Witness head-on. This conflict was set in motion long before we existed, but we will bring it to an end, one way or another.
Okay, so it sounds like I missed a lot of story, because that was definitely not how things were when I left.
There are too many of them!
They're everywhere!
Vanguard to all units. Keep the enemy away from the Traveler. At all cost.
They found the veil.
We're in no position to engage the enemy.
We don't have a choice. We're out of time.
Osiris. Don't die.
Interesting.
Guardian, help Osiris reach the Veil before Kallus does. And please, stay close to him. He doesn't have any life to spare.
I feel like this was not the last armor I had, but I could be wrong. I feel like I had more stuff. I wonder, do I have stuff that's stashed away? What is all this stuff like? I don't remember this one. I guess I'll just leave everything alone till I know what stuff does.
I'm checking our location. We've hitched a ride to the Outer Giants, Neptune orbit. Osiris was right. The Witness sent Kallus after something hidden here.
Guardian. I did not anticipate a fellow stowaway. Kallus is after an artifact on Neptune, the Veil. I'm working on a plan to stop him. For now, find your way through that ship.
How do I melee again? Oh. Is that new? Could I always do that? Bear with me. I feel so out of touch with this game right now. I do not play FPSs anymore. Alright, so I'm gonna jump out. Oh, I can like glide in this, right? It's gonna be a great stream. Can I like upgrade my stuff?
Even departed sparks, like Cade's, still leave a trace in this luminous web we call the light.
Eververse has the goods. Not everything Fenchurch sends is safe to sell.
Acknowledged. Check.
Eververse isn't just a title. It's a promise.
Can I switch characters again? Do I have to, like, log out?
Eververse isn't just a title, it's a promise.
Must have been hundreds of years old.
Monitoring
from before the travel made.
Stay alert.
The witness. The malefactor of our first collapse is at our doorstep. Once thought to be a force known as the Darkness, the Witness revealed itself to be an entity that instead wields the darkness against us. It spoke through our ghosts and offered us salvation if we submitted to it. We refused. Though we do not know its true intentions, we can only assume it seeks to finish what it started during our collapse. Our resolve was tested when Sabathune, Hive Goddess of Trickery, disguised herself as one of our foremost guardians, Osiris. She gained access to our secrets, but in turn, Osiris gained access to hers. Sabathune had rebelled against the Witness and hid what might be our only chance of defeating it away on the planet Neptune. Now, former Cabal Emperor Kallus and his loyalist warships have joined the Witness's advance on Earth. But we've found an unexpected ally in Kallus's daughter, Empress Keitel, and Mithrax, the Elixni leader of the House of Light. Together, we have united against our common enemy. In an unprecedented move, the Traveler left Earth to confront the Witness head-on. This conflict was set in motion long before we existed.
Alright, we've seen this already. Plus, you just watch that cutscene anywhere.
There are too many of them!
They're everywhere! They're
Vanguard to all units. Keep the enemy away from the Traveler.
Alright. We're good.
Guardian, help Osiris reach the Veil before Kallus does. And please, stay close to him. He doesn't have any life to spare.
What armor is my guy wearing? I never played Titan, so like, some like legendary armor? I don't even know. Oh, right, I can only have one.
I'm checking our location. We've hitched a ride to the Outer Giants, Neptune orbit. Osiris was right. The Witness sent Kallus after something hidden here.
Guardian. I did not anticipate a fellow stowaway. Kallus is after an artifact on Neptune, the Veil. I'm working on a plan to stop him. For now, find your way through that ship.
Thank you.
that pyramid resonance is shielding the Cabal. Another weapon from the Witness.
My faithful shadows, this is your glorious Emperor speaking. Our alliance with the Witness bears such delectable fruits. Together, we will devour Sol.
Stay vigilant. With the Witness's backing, they could throw anything at us.
Descent! Bring glory to the Herald of the Witness!
The Shadow Legion is one step ahead of us. Any damage we can inflict on the Cabal fleet will buy us time.
We should regroup as soon as possible. But maybe we can disable the ship's computer core.
I've located the terminal here and sent you their ship layouts.
Just received it. Locating now. Got it. We're not far from the core. Way in there. Cabal had a keycard. It should get us through that door. Feel like we should have stayed behind to protect the Traveler and our people. Was it the right choice to follow Osiris?
If the Witness establishes a link with the Veil, it'll be over for the entire system. All of our losses would have been for naught. We've never faced a threat of this magnitude. Even if you stayed, you wouldn't have stood a chance against the Witness. None of us would. This is our only hope to survive the Witness.
Holy alliance between the Witness and Kallus. I fear they'll have more surprises in store.
Lets us access the computer core. Let's head there now. Deployment.
relaying my position to you. Make your way to this ship.
We need some way to get to the surface.
I believe I have a method to accomplish that.
Did I detect a bit of hesitation in your voice?
No. My impromptu stratagems have a high rate of success. Just get here quickly.
Down there. Kallus' flagship. He's heading right for the surface.
Oh, is that you, my tenacious guardian? What do you think of my shadow ranger? Revel in these hollow victories. I want you in the best of spirits when we
We have to get to Osiris quick. He's used to getting things done his own way. Seems like he hasn't changed, even after... Now he only has us to watch his back. Hopefully he hasn't gone off the deep end.
Okay, here's the plan. Destroy the engine.
Of this ship, the one we're on.
Crazy or not, we need to stop this invasion. I'll do whatever it takes to stop the witness. So if you aren't going to help me, then leave me alone.
take out the engine.
Osiris's escape pod plan. Even for him, this is pretty touch and go.
Find another way. Things safe.
Can't be that. Where am I?
This is Neptune. There's a whole city here. An entire civilization. I've got a ping on Osiris's coordinates. Let's find him.
You on the road. Identify yourself. Are you with the invaders?
We're guardians from the last city.
Light bearers?
We're fighting the same enemy. We're here to find something called the Veil.
Nimbus and I are a little pinned down right now, but we'll be there soon.
Stay frosty, Tyrion. exactly things coming from? There's no end to them.
We always thought we were the last ones left. Wait until the Vanguard hears about this. No time for that now. If we don't stop the Shadow Legion, there won't be any city left.
Guardian, I'm up here. I think the Cabal know I'm here.
You mean like after 10 years? Other Guardians pop up on Neptune?
Hello? What's going on out there?
Cyrus, I'm detecting an anomaly on my sensors. We'll check it out while the coast is clear.
Understood. Patiently note that it is quite confined in here.
This energy source. This is incredible. You can wield it.
body can't handle this much power. Your vital signs are in the red.
Fast.
We don't like to waste time.
Well, good. There isn't a moment to lose.
We regroup at the watchtower.
You don't understand. We've got to get to the Veil.
I understand what's at stake, Lightbearer. Far better than you. Not all of us have lives to spare.
This guy, I remember him. Yeah, this is a cool Nightfall, I think. He looks different.
My witness.
Not that guy, that guy's new, but the fat guy.
Progress.
The Veil is before us.
It's still outside your grasp.
My forces are locating it as we speak. The Nepturians won't pose much of a threat with their tawdry technology.
The final shape awaits. The Veil is but the next step. You have all you wanted, Emperor.
I am glorious! Thanks to you, my witness.
So didn't we kill him? I don't remember how that quest ended. It was a fun quest, but like, did we not kill him? I feel like we killed him. That might be it for today. I don't know how much I'm gonna play for this, because I remember, I guess I have to Google. I have a lot of items, and I kind of like, that's one of the things I think that got me burned, like, after 2 or 3 years, was just, like, constant item, like, grinding, breaking down.
So, you're the Lightbearer. Huh. Look, I'm not gonna claim my mind's eye is anything special. But you hear Earth's immortal warlords growing up and you think like round shields and bushy eyebrows. And here you come, zipping around, smacking bad guys with green stringy stuff. I mean, that was... I've never seen anything like it. Anyways, enough about you. I'm Nimbus. I'm the rookie Cloud Strider here in Neomuna. The Cloud Striders have kept this city safe for generations. Sans Guardians. But seems like we got lots of similar goals. Or at least, similar enemies.
The Cloud Striders.
Rohan asked me to be your guiding light for the time being. I'd do pretty much anything.
Are these other players, or was it? I don't.
May this transmission reach you, wherever you find yourself. The scepter will rest true in the hands of its wielder, but a message comes with no such guarantee. In the aftermath of the Witness's attack, the Vanguard called for aid. On behalf of the Awoken people, I answered.
Isn't she dead?
We now face a war on two fronts. One on the far reaches of the system, and the other at your home, Earth. Continue your fight against the voice in the darkness. I will assist as best I can in your absence.
Her hair
but
looks
even my
I
powers
think.
Have their
it's
limits.
A hologram.
Return when you are able. Your people need their heroes.
That has been going a while. Maybe that's not her. Maybe someone else. I could have sworn.
Thank you.
have a store now? Man, I have not played this game in a while. I guess that's the way of the world now. Just... Oh, it's 30 years of Bungie. I was about to say, I was like, I know I haven't been away from that game that long. Yeah, I don't know this. Oh yeah, they like redid this, yeah. Was this the start of Destiny 2? Cause I came into Destiny 1, so yeah, cause Destiny 1, like the guard, the thing finds you and wakes you up, so yeah, okay. Yeah, okay, so I stopped around here. So this happened. This happened. This happened. This happened. This happened. This happened, and this happened. Oh, that's a lot. I don't know what this is.
A schematic. Your return honors me, Guardian.
You're alive, Guardian. Fight like it. Even steel needs sharpening. Don't stray too long.
Isn't just a
check him right away.
It's a promise. Always something new at Eververse.
Welcome to the Trials of Saint 14. No. You have come to take part in the Trials of Osiris, have you not? To be formed into a blade of the light. I will help you achieve this. This is not Shaxx's crucible, my friend. Saladin's wolves are nowhere to be held in my arena. Here you will fight together, or you will fail. We are pressed from all sides. This is nothing new. Between Rasputin's guns and my training, you will become a beacon of the light. Shine bright. Soon, the darkness will have no shadows left to hide in. I searched for Osiris for a very long time. He is good at hiding. Evil can be found in many forms and many places, but so can good. This I believe. Even of a place like Europa, and a person like Varix.
Wait. Since when did we let non-Earthlings in here? Okay. I guess this is new. I don't remember this being here before. And I don't know who you are.
Good of you to come by, Titan. Before I opened my doors to Guardians, I watched you thrash through your collective existence. Loss never so much as hindered your destructive stride. The Red War, a Vanguard's death. Mere hiccups. Back then, I judged you as callous. I assumed it was easy for you to rebuild, because your condition makes you incapable of caring about anything ephemeral.
Who are you?
Now, I find myself in a dark hour, and I must admit I am envious of your tenacity.
Is that a tattoo on her right eye, or is that just
the Black
dirt?
Armory was founded to stand against the coming shadow. But when the darkness returned and our defenses faltered, my work made no difference. Humanity's focus shifted to the stars, and now the forges are gone. If I hope to maintain the Armory's legacy, it's clear I must build something new. The fallen refugees who fled Europa tell of some unfinished Braytech research on matter programming. I believe it could be a new start for the Armory. I've used the Vanguard network to download as much as I can. But some branches can't be accessed remotely. And Europa remains a dangerous front for the Lightless. I need you to enter the Braytech facilities and download the data manually.
Oh, that sounds like work.
See you next time, perhaps.
Yes, Guardian?
I want one like the Warlocks use.
He must have changed the visuals, because I feel like I wouldn't have designed my guy like this. Like, I don't know if it's like skin tone or. But honestly, I play as a warlock, and like.
I don't believe
this dude was probably darker before. Was probably way darker in my warlock character, because he looks lighter. Like, they look like they. I don't know if it's like the light or like skin tones.
Thank the light.
Oh, I guess, what's my ship look like? How do I do that again?
How much is that?
I don't think this looks like it's the customization is like way more than it was.
Oh, that's bad.
I'm so tempted to delete this guy. All right, that's it for today.